तुझको या तेरे नदीश गिरिवन को नमन करूं मैं, किसको नमन करूं मैं भारत, किसको नमन करूं मैं, नमन करूं मैं, नमन करूं मैं, नमन करूं।
Poet Ramdhari Singh Dinkar has given such a lively narration on Himalayas.
मेरे नगपति मेरे विशाल, साकार दिव्य गौरव विराट। मेरे नगपति मेरे विशाल, साकार दिव्य गौरव विराट। पौरुष के पुंजी ज्वाले मेरी जननी के हिम किरीट, मेरे भारत के दिव्य भाल। मेरे नगपति मेरे विशाल, साकार दिव्य गौरव विराट। युग युग अजेय निबंध मुक्त, युग युग शुचि गर्वनत महान। युग युग अजेय निबंध मुक्त, युग युग शुचि गर्वनत महान। निस्म व्योम युग से किस महिमा का वितान, कैसे ये अखंड चीर समाधि, यतिवर कैसा ये अमर ध्यान। शून्य में खोज रहा किस जटिल समस्या का निदान, तू महाशून्य में खोज रहा किस जटिल समस्या का निदान। उलझन का कैसा भी समझा मेरे भारत के दिव्य भाल। मेरे नगपति मेरे विशाल, साकार दिव्य के पुंजे भूत ज्वाल मेरी जननी के हिम किरीट मेरे भारत के दिव्य भाल मेरे नगपति मेरे विशाल साकार दिव्य गौर विराट साकार दिव्य गौर विराट साकार दिव्य गौर विराट
Will the people of this country ever take the trouble to listen to this cry of anguish of the Himalaya?
O my dear sons of Aryan land, I am the king of the mountains, the Himalaya. On my lap only, the creation of the first humans happened. Seated in the core of my heart only, the knowledge of Vedas manifested for the first time in the hearts of the meditative seers. The meditative place of Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva is me only. The meditative places of Shiva, the Kailash, that of Vishnu, the Mansarovar, that of Indra, Amravati, and that of Kuber, Alkapuri, are all on my lap only. Every bit particle of mine is holy and pious by the aura of the many meditative sages and seers. Even Lord Rama and Krishna have also meditated on my lap. The Supreme Lord has given me the glory of being called the crown of this country. When the rays of the sun fall on me both at dawn and dusk, become lustrous like a golden crown. For the remaining time, I remain glittering in a bright form like silver. As an alert sentinel, I guard this land of Aryans from Afghanistan to Burma. Because of that, no foreign invader dares to enter this country. I protect the people of this country from the ice-cold breeze coming from Siberia and provide rain to this country by stopping the oceanic breeze and forcing it to empty here only. Had I not done so, the entire northern belt ranging from Punjab to Bengal would have appeared like the Sahara Desert. The rivers like Ganga, Yamuna, Jhelum, Sindhu, Sariyu, Vyas, etc. are like my daughters, who by irrigating this land of Aryans has kept it fertile. But it is very great pain that I have to tell you that neither do you have any consideration in your head and hear for the favors that bestow on you, nor do you have any botheration about my deteriorating appearance. I have only borne the divine medicinal herbs like Selaginella bripteris and Sarcostema acidum. By cutting the trees of my forest mercilessly, you have denuded me completely. By loading my daughter like rivers with feces, urine, and all other kinds of waste, you are bent upon destroying their existence. Your reckless misadventure is raising the temperature, causing the accumulated ice on my crown to melt away. You never think, even for a moment, what would happen when all my store of ice gets melted, and who would then call me by the name of Himalaya? At that time, even my daughters would be on the death knell, as there will be no water in them. When you use dynamite for building, netless hotels and roads in the name of tourism, I feel like you are pounding my chest with an iron mace. Every bit particle of every segment of my body is pious because of the many sages and seers engaged in meditational practice. Please, do not build hotels on me where meat and intoxicants will be served. Even in this land falling under the subtropical zone, I have given you a Europe-like cool and captivating climate. The enchanting climate of Srinagar, Dalhousie, Nainital, Mussoorie, Shimla, Gangtok, Darjeeling, etc. attracts the whole world. Dear sons, as a loving father, I have discharged all my duties and responsibilities towards you. But remember, if as a son you don't keep up my dignity or allow me to undergo degradation, I can never forgive you. Your existence will also definitely come under danger. In case you are not aware of my dignity and glory, please look into the contentions in the poetic creation Kumar Sambhav and make doot of your ancestor Kalidas.
Asyutarasyam Dishudevatatma Himalayo Namanagadhirajah Purvaparauto Yanidhivagraya Sthitah Prithivyam Ivamanadandah Ivamanadandah Ivamanadandah.
Towards the north of India, there stands the king of mountains, the Himalaya. Immersed in the seas of west and east, it exists as though the yardstick of earth.
Hema ambhoja prasavishalilam manasasyadadanah Kurvan kamam chanamukhapata Priti mairavatasya Priti mairavatasya Priti mairavatasya Priti mairavatasya.
The presence of golden lotus-filled Mansarovar and the description of the elephant Airavat engaged in this sport suggest that Indrapuri was situated in the Himalaya only. Building of big dams in the mountainous areas has no doubt created small artificial lakes, but has given rise to incidents of cloud bursts due to increased vaporization and humidity. This consequently leads to greater loss of life and property. Illegal and uncontrolled mining is an invitation for landslide. If the rate at which global warming continues by 2050, it is likely all the glaciers of Himalaya would disappear. In such a scenario, drought of fresh water is very likely.
The pine trees are not favorable to the Himalayas from the environmental perspective. This tree not only draws more water from the ground, but also plays a great role in the spread of fire. In such a situation, primary importance should be given to trees like chestnut, mulberry, and walnut. Planting of fibrous and fruit trees in greater numbers would be useful for the Himalayan environment. It is the duty of tourists to realize the importance of the Himalaya and help maintain cleanliness of Himalaya. It must be remembered forever that the glory and dignity of India is because of Himalaya only.
Gangotri is one such place in the world where forget meat and alcohol, even consumption of garlic and onions is considered as an offense. Beyond Gangotri are Gomukh, Tapovan and Nandanvan. The forest of Indra is only said as Nandanvan in the mythological texts. 20 miles before Gangotri comes Harsel, whose natural beauty captivates everyone's mind. The entire area from Mansarovar to Gangotri is fully filled with the aura of the highest level of spirituality. It is believed that there is secretive presence of mystics and ascetics in this area. It is the sacred duty of every Indian to put in their best efforts in protecting the environment of Himalaya, keeping in mind its glory and dignity.
Due to the lack of awareness, people take the deleterious effects of climate change very lightly. This is the reason why they do not have any interest towards environmental protection. Probably, they are not aware that even an increase of temperature by 1 centigrade due to climate change, the production of wheat can be impacted by 60 to 75 lakh tons. Similarly, by 2050, paddy yields could show a reduction by 15.1%. Currently, milk yield has gone down by 18 lakh tons. Due to climate change, neither are the successful breeds of cow able to maintain their health, nor are they able to give adequate quantum of milk.
About 1 billion people of Asia is likely to suffer from poverty and hunger if all the glaciers of Himalaya melt away. The rivers would become extinct and the cities near to the oceans would get submerged.
Sarve bhavantu sukhinah Sarve santu niramaya 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 Sarve bhadrani pashyantu Ma kashchit dukh bhag bhavet Ma kashchit dukh bhag bhavet Ma kashchit dukh bhag bhavet Om shanti 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 hi